Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. NGINX is a high-performance, open-source HTTP server that is increasing in popularity at a rapid rate. In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to convert htaccess rules to NGINX directives. Before we begin, I will mention I am working as the root user on a Liquid Web self-managed Ubuntu 20.04 server. For the purposes of this tutorial, I will have open example, pared-down versions of an htaccess file and an NGINX comp file. To start off, we will cover converting a simple redirect rule. This htaccess rule redirects from example.com to www.example.com. To accomplish the same in NGINX, we need to add a new server directive as follows. Server, open curly bracket, listen, 80, semicolon, server underscore name, example.com, semicolon, return 301, HTTP colon slash slash www.example.com $ request underscore URI semicolon close curly bracket. Next, we will take a look at converting an htaccess rule that handles the utilization of permalinks on a WordPress site. WordPress is one of the most popular CMS today. This directive is contained within a location block like so. Location slash open curly bracket try underscore files $URI slash slash index.php question mark $args semicolon close curly bracket. This is a bit more concise than the equivalent Apache rule. The last example we will cover, forcing HTTP to HTTPS, is more and more common as the posture of websites online moves towards SSL coverage. The server block is as follows. Server, open curly bracket, listen, 80, semicolon, server underscore name, example.com, semicolon, return 301, HTTPS, colon, slash, slash, www.example.com, $ request underscore URI. That's it. We've covered some of the basics of converting htaccess rules to NGINX directives. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.